Hello, and I'm back with another tutorial on how to build a one-by-one Rubik's Cube. So, yeah. So, I'm going to show you all the pieces first. So, get 4 of these Travis bricks, and then 6 of the colors that you want to be on your Rubik's Cube. So, get first 1 of the tiles, and then get 1 of your 2 of your Travis bricks. And place it like this, and then you get another one of your 2x2 tiles and place it on the side. Okay, so now you build another one like that, and now we connect it. Bit tricky, and then get another one of your tiles, and then another one, and another one, and yeah, that's your one by one Rubik's Cube. So make sure to subscribe. Bye.